Happy birthday to you.
What the heck?
Have you liked all your presents so far, Leo?
Yep. I love the doll and the Minecraft ones.
Are you ready for one extra special gift?
Yeah, I might have opened
that. You don't know what it is,
do
you? Oh. You started opening it, didn't you? And
Mummy
said keep it to the end. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm going to close my eyes.
It's my birthday.
It's my
Is it good, Leo?
Yeah!
So, we are outside and the bouncy slide is here. We had a bit of drama getting it in because it didn't fit through the gate very well. But it is in. It is definitely bigger than we expected. It said it was ideal for a small garden. And I wouldn't say this is an overly small garden. But it is in. And Leo is having the best time. He's just having a play on it. The party doesn't start till 2 o'clock, so he's got a bit of time now around lunch to kind of play on it before anyone arrives. So yeah, he's having the best time. I didn't actually record much more yesterday. Obviously we had friends and that at the party, so I didn't pick the camera up too much, but we did do a hot dog station for the kids and the adults, which went really well. We had different toppings and things to put on them, and yeah, then we obviously had his birthday cake. But yeah, everyone had a really nice time. I know Leo did. I think we're all very tired today, and luckily for Leo, we still have the bouncy castle today, so he's been on there. But yeah, so I really hope you did like this video. If you did, then please give it a big thumbs up and subscribing. Bye.